chapter. I am the Arizona Hills. I am a very old man. How old I do not know. Possibly I am 100, possibly more, but I cannot tell, because I have never aged as other men, nor do I remember any childhood. So far as I can recollect, I have always been a man of about 30. I appear today as I did 40 years and more ago, and yet I feel that I cannot go on living forever, that someday I shall die the real death, from which there is no resurrection. I do not know why I should fear death, I who have died twice and am still alive, but yet I have the same horror of it as you who have never died, and it is because of this terror of death, I believe, that I am so convinced of my mortality. And because of this conviction I have determined to write down this story of the interesting periods of my life and of my death. I cannot explain the phenomena, I can only set down here in the words of an ordinary soldier of fortune the chronicle of the strange events that befell me during the 10 years that my dead body lay undiscovered in an Arizona cave.